Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Theron Truitt, Director of Recruitment at Sigma Tau Gamma here.
My name is Evan Haverin, and I'm the Director of Programming here at Sigma Tau Gamma.
So this is Sigma Tau Gamma. We are the Delta chapter, and let's go take a look. Okay, guys, let's take a look.
Safety first here at Sigma Tau.
So right here, we've got our chapter room. It's our most prestigious room. It has a lot of our awards, and this is where we kind of hang out before Tuesday night dinners and meetings and stuff like that. So as you can see around the room, we've got some composites hanging up from the last few years. These are some of our most recent composites. We have all of our trophies that we've earned over the years through our nationals and other organizations. We got our piano. It's a good place to chill, hang out, you know, need some alone time or some quiet time with your homework. Definitely a good place to hang out. So yeah, this is a chapter room. So now we're gonna head upstairs to the top floor.
The best floor.
Here at Sigma Tau Gamma, we have three kind of sections of rooms. So we have, this is top floor. Down there where we were kind of earlier was first floor. And then we also have the west wing. So up here, these are where just a few brothers live, stuff like that. Everyone has single rooms. We have two double rooms, but you know, those don't get filled up. It's a single room.
This is a typical single room. This is where my chambers are. This is a solid example of what most of them look like. Some of the rooms are bigger, some of the rooms are smaller. Sometimes there's some to double up with. But yeah, it's a pretty average room. We can hold, there is exactly 21 rooms, but like I said before, some of them are doubles, so if you feel the need to have a roommate, you can.
June, he always been faking me out. Can make you happy or not. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, he always been faking me out. Can make you happy.
Alright, this is what we call our rec room. We typically have a lot of dinners, a lot of events in here. As you can see now, we normally have a different dining room where we eat, but because of the COVID-19 situation, all of our chairs and throughout this house are spread out so we can eat and be safe in here. We have a lot of events involving family and friends. Typically, most famously, our parents' day. We hold it every year. We have family from all over the Midwest, all over Kansas come and hang out with the Brotherhood. It's a really good time. We have a foosball table, soda machine. It's all a good time down here.
So this right here is our TV room. What we're doing here is we're just watching the sports games, whatever's on TV, you know. This is where we can all kind of chill and get together as one big group. But right down here is our kitchen. So we have our chef, which is actually in here right now, Chef Roy. So he's
Chef Roy.
Some stuff we had earlier, so definitely some good stuff around here. At Sigma Tau, if you live in the house, we get meals every day of the week. But if you're an out-of-house member, you can come to Tuesday night dinners every week and have some really good food. But right here is the dining room. So like Evan explained earlier, some of us are going to have to eat out in the rec room this year, but this is typically where we usually have our dinners and dining events like Parents' Day and stuff like that. So this is the dining room, and we'll see you outside. So this is our backyard right here. Right here we have our deck. So this is where we like to go outside when it's pretty nice out, chill. We have our cornhole out. So, you know, playing some yard games is always some fun. A picnic table for a nice day. You can have some dinners out here sometimes. And then a very exclusive part of our house is our back parking lot and our sand volleyball court and our basketball court. So if you like, you know, playing sports, getting up, you know, nice day out, getting active, we've got it all here for you. But yeah, so this was Sigma Tau Gamma, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks a lot.